I'm from third year mechanical engineering from GCOEA. So talking about the GCOEA, we have 7 departments: mechanical, civil, electrical, electronics, IT, and computer and science technology. So the infrastructure of the college is very good. Means there are labs available for the practicals. The libraries are also available, and for the any information kind purpose, there are also the computer labs also available. So if we talk about the placement is statistic of our college is also good. Means the most of the students get placement in core companies. Some of the PSUs, the students are also encouraged to give the exams like GATE, GRE. The students are also involved in cultural activities. They participate in youth festival every year. If talking about the sports activities, we have special sports event like Kalpana Chawla Trophy. From many years, the mechanical department is going to win the trophy. Also, the students are motivated to participate in research and development activities. Every year, students from most of the department, they went to competitions like Drews, Robocon, SE competitions, and they have also win most of the prizes also. The faculty is very good, and they have too much research papers. The students are also with them, involved with them.